Thank you. we go. We're safe here. I'll protect you.
What? Why is this happening?
This is an emergency evacuation. This is not real.
Thank you. not friendly. Stay alert.
Things in here. They don't like water much. Do you have any idea what's going on? Thought it was some kind of attack at first, but then those monsters showed up. Time to think maybe it's the end of the world, you know? You're like having to come to church more often. I don't know about you, but I just want to go home if it's still there. Come on, let's get someplace drier.
Thank you. This door's locked. I can't open it. There's an override switch in the warehouse foreman's office. You'll have to find a way up there to reach the override switch for this door.
Thank you. Thank you.
are setting up command posts all over the city. I found an unguarded post in a subway station near Times Square. Meet me there. I'll use the post to call for help.
You made it. Follow me and I'll get us out of the city. The soldiers guarding this post were called away a little while ago. Something big is happening in Times Square. This isn't what LeFay said was going to happen today. I had no idea those creatures were going to be released or that he'd try to kill both of us. Luckily, I know some people who can help us stop him. Sort of an enemy of my enemy relationship, if you understand my meaning.
Vivian, I thought those access codes looked familiar, and you have Deckard at your side. It seems you two have a greater aptitude for survival than I anticipated.
LeFay, you bastard! You set us up to open the box. Why?
My dear, if I didn't let you in on the details of my operation when I hired Mr. Deckard, what makes you think I'm going to do so now? Frankly, you were always too ambitious to be trusted.
Why kill us, then?
Deckard, I want dead for very specific reasons. And while you don't know my full plans for Pandora's Box, Vivian, you know enough to be inconvenient. So farewell, my dear, and goodbye, Mr. Deckard. I'm sure you're professional enough to understand. It's just business.
Damn him! He distracted us and sent troops to finish us off!
Thank you.
God you made it. Follow me and I'll get us out of the city. The soldiers guarding this post were called away a little while ago. Something big is happening in Times Square. This isn't what LeFay said was going to happen today. I had no idea those creatures were going to be released, or that he'd try to kill both of us. Luckily, I know some people who can help us stop him. Sort of an enemy of my enemy relationship, if you understand my meaning.
Vivian, I thought those access codes looked familiar, and you have Deckard at your side. It seems you two have a greater aptitude for survival than I anticipated.
LeFay, you bastard! You set us up to open the box. Why?
My dear, if I didn't let you in on the details of my operation when I hired Mr. Deckard, what makes you think I'm going to do so now? Frankly, you were always too ambitious to be trusted.
Why kill us, then?
Deckard, I want dead for very specific reasons. And while you don't know my full plans for Pandora's Box, Vivian, you know enough to be inconvenient. So farewell, my dear, and goodbye, Mr. Deckard. I'm sure you're professional enough to understand. It's just business.
Damn him! He distracted us and sent troops to finish us off!
Area secure. What do we do with Deckard and Vivian? Copy that.
Afternoon, Miss Kane. Lovely to see you again. Now, could you please tell me exactly why I shouldn't shoot you and your companion right here, right now?
Lexington was a field commander for the Council of 98. Before LeFay abandoned me, I had more than one encounter with Lexington and the Council, as an enemy agent. Now the Council was our only hope to stop whatever plan LeFay had for Pandora's Box. Lexington was reluctant to believe my sincerity, but I knew too much about Black Order operations for him to just shoot me on the spot. The signet branded on Deckard's arm also made him an invaluable piece of the puzzle, an unexplained connection to Pandora's Box. So a deal was struck. Deckard and I would help the Council retrieve Pandora's Box and stop LeFay's plan in exchange for safe haven with the Council. The enemy of our enemy had just become our friend.
Bet that thing stings like crazy. Probably should watch where you stick your hands in the future, huh?
Everybody look alive. The boss is online.
All units, listen up. This is Lexington. Pandora's box has been intercepted by a giant creature. Some kind of golem. Thing forms by absorbing wreckage from its surroundings using a high-energy magnetic field. Unfortunately, it's absorbed Pandora's box. We're flying in 3 electromagnetic pulse generators to tear it apart. Be ready to secure the area once our choppers deploy the EMPs. Now move out!
At all.
Thank you. I found a way out of here. Exit's this way, boys.
Close to an EMP and feeding it energy. This may be our only chance to bring down that golem.